Among the Californians struggling the most, restaurant owners dodging and weaving to try and comply with ever-changing COVID-19 rules. NBC Bay Area's Cheryl Hurd takes a look at how business owners are again scrambling to try and stay afloat.
I was trying to figure out a way that all of the dining downtown could be done around trees.
And that is the design behind the outdoor structure at Monica's restaurant in Livermore.
The two sidewalls that people are concerned about right now are going to be replaced with mesh. And then we'll have the one full wall on the back wall.
One back wall is key. And one of the rules Alameda County officials are insisting restaurant owners follow when constructing huge plastic tents for outside dining.
To have to do it and not have the proper, you know, coverings and not to have the proper heating element and not be allowed to do the proper heating element, it's almost impossible.
Restaurants in Alameda County are facing many challenges to keep their businesses going during this COVID crisis.
We're just trying to support our local businesses. We loved, you know, the live music scene here in Livermore and Pleasanton.
But the rules keep changing.
No forced air, no more than one wall protecting the space. Social distancing inside and other requirements that make the space itself safe.
According to doctors, the modifications to the latest health order are important to help stop the spread of COVID-19.
You have the dilution effect and the fact that these small particles dissipate very quickly as a general rule. And again, the more air circulation you have, the more efficient process occurs.
I talked with city officials tonight, and they tell me that they're aware of the walls on this structure. They say that they're willing to work with restaurant owners to come up with modifications so they won't have to shut down.
In Livermore, Cheryl Hurd, NBC Bay Area News.